Once upon a time, there was an old donkey who had worked on the farm for many years. One day, the owner said to the donkey, "You are not useful anymore, so I will sell you in the market." That night, the old donkey decided to go to Bremen. While he was walking, he met a hunting dog, a cat, and a rooster. The donkey and friend decided to go to the Bremen together. While they were walking, they saw a bright house. They ran to the house to eat. In the house, there were some thieves. The animals played a trick to scare the thieves. The hunting dog climbed on the donkey's back, and then the cat and the rooster jumped on too. They shouted very loudly and scared the thieves. As soon as the thieves screamed, the dog bit one of their legs. They thought the animals were witches and were terrified, and they never came back to the house. The animals lived happily ever after. I think changing your life and doing something that you want to do is a good idea. If the donkey and his friend hadn't done what they wanted to do, maybe they wouldn't have had a good life. I hope you will not give up in any way and live your life happily. I will also never give up and change my life if I want to do that.